I know you are all worried. Believe me, no one is more worried than I am. My daughter Josie is still missing. But even as I speak, we are doing everything we can to find her. Jed and the wolves are attempting to track her. Caleb and the vampires have compelled local police for any help that they can provide. We will find her and bring her home. That said, I just want to reiterate, under no circumstance should any of you approach her. While she is our family and friend, she is under the influence of black magic and not herself. Your safety and Josie's is my top priority. I promise you, I will get through to her and bring back the Josie we know and love safely. But first, we just have to find her.
I'm right here, Dad.